You know what the worst part about this shit is we got beat by a faggot quarterback that gets kissed by his roommate on national TV.